Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and doing good. Today we will continue our chapter 4 of geography, maps. In that we will continue our topic, the components of map, in which today's topic is directions. Beta, there are four major directions: east, west, north and south. They are called cardinal points. Other intermediate directions are northeast, southeast, southwest and northwest. Most maps contains an arrow mark with the letter N at the upper right hand corner. This shows the north direction. When you know the north, you can find out other direction. Now with a small activity, you can see how we can find out the direction. Now with a small activity, I will tell you about the directions. Samira goes to her school from her home every day following this path. Can you see? She goes like this, then take a right and moving few steps forward, she moves right again and reaches her school. And if she doesn't take a right here and go straight, then she reaches to the shop. Now this is usual path she followed every day. So one day in her school, they prepared a robot in their physics lab, and her first task was to make the robot to go from school to home without any help. So he fed the direction into the robot, which is something like this. So the robot was released from the school, first left up to here. It was perfectly fine, but as soon as he was ready to take another turn, he collided with a car and it took an about turn. Now its left direction changed, so it went up to the shop. In this way, this project was failed. Can you tell me why this happened? This happened because, let's say, if I am standing like this, so this is my left, and now take an about turn. So once I take an about turn, then this is my left. So you can see left direction change according to which direction you are facing. So this particular criteria for following the map or route will be very problematic, because with every change in the direction, you will have different left and right, isn't it? That is why the project that Samir made was failed. So let's understand how we improve this situation. We can improve this situation with the cardinal direction. That is, instead of using left and right, we can use cardinal directions of north, south, east and west. Let's see what they are. If you are standing here and the sun rises in this direction, then this direction is what? This direction is east direction, and the direction in which sun sets is the west direction. Now these are constant. That is, every day you see that the sun rises in east and set in west in a fixed direction. Well, in the case there is no sunlight, then you can follow the pole star. Pole star is a very unique star. While all the different stars you have can see changing their position all the time, because the earth is rotating, the pole star never changes its position. You can always see the pole star in the north direction. So using the pole star, you can actually know where is the north direction.
So you can see, if you have the pole and you face pole star, then you will have east to your right, west to your left, and south will be just behind you. So you see, with the help of the pole star at night also, you can find the directions. Now Samir fed robot with cardinal direction. So what happened here? The robot went straight. It took a north. North is fixed. As it came here, he take west. But he collided with the car and his face changed. But the west remained the same. As the result, it take a west and reaches to home. So you see, directions are constant, respective if where the robot is facing. That is why once the robot was fed by the cardinal direction inside, it was able to follow the right route and reaches the home in the same way. Now we will read about sub directions. As you can see, this is north, south, west, and east. Between north and east is northeast direction. Between east and south is southeast direction. Between south and west is southwest direction. And between north and west is northwest direction. The reference of India's map, you can see north, south, east, and west. These four are main cardinal directions. Now when we talk about sub directions, see, between north and east is northeast. So when we talk about northeast, the state Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, the seven sisters come into a northeast states. Then between southern, south and east is southeast states. Then it is, you can see, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh. When we talk about southwest, then Daman Diu, Karnataka, Maharashtra. And when we talk about northwest, then you can see Rajasthan. So in this way we find out the directions. Okay, in this way you can also find direction. If you have a map, so you should know the north, then you can take out other three directions. Okay, so during cloudy days, one cannot use the sun or the pole star to find the directions. So a device called a magnet compass is used to find directions. The needle of the magnet compass always points toward the north and south direction. This compass is called the mariner's compass, as is used by the mariners and the sailors in the ship, aircrafts, and even land vehicles. It is also used by surveyors. So in this way we can find the direction with the help of the sun, pole star, and the compass.